And I loved the fact that you went ahead and tried to interpret what could be the reasons why he loved Jacob. Could it be because of sympathy? Aliangalia kaona baba amependa huyu, akaacha huyu. Sasa huyu atabaki bila, wacha nimpende. Could it be maybe juu walikuwa anabaki na yeye nyumbani? Anamtumatuma, unaona? Ule mtoto unatuma ndio unapenda zaidi. Could it be huyu hata bila alikuwa anapenda hunting, kazi yake ilikuwa kurandaranda hata nikichwa ngumu. Mama akimwambia kaa uoshe vyombo, hataki kuosha. Huyu alikuwa mtulivu. You never know. The Bible doesn't tell us. Then later, what happened? See, Isaac akabless Jacob. Okay? Jacob naye akaendeleza nini? So mama wakati alidanganyana Jacob akakuwa blessed. What happened? Generational. Unajua fathers tunabeba four generations. Whatever we do inaenda mpaka the fourth generation. And I want to tell you that you have the power to control your generation, but you may not have power to control your ancestors, okay? Whatever they did huko nyuma, you may not have power over it. Your past life, you may not have power over it, but you have the power for the future. So think about your generation. Think about the children when you are tatokana, your grandchildren. You know, God may bless us mpaka tuone the fourth generation, right? So ungetaka wa turn out kuwa aje. So nini lifanyika? Siliendelea. Jacob akampenda nani? Akapenda Joseph, sindio? So wakati alipenda Joseph, what happened? Hatred ikaingia. Hatred kuingia, wakamfunga, wakamrushanisha huko kwa pit. Actually, they wanted even to kill him. But mmoja akamuokoa, right? So, creating divisions. Let us keep praying. Tuambie Mungu, nisaidie, nisiwe niko na mtoto mwenye napendelea zaidi ya mwingine. There is a time I was joking with my kids. Nawauliza nimekaa hapo. Who do you think is my favorite child? Hanel anasema Abigail. Abigail anasema Adasa. Adasa anasema Hanel. Yani wote wanasema na. And there is no one who said huyu huyu. Kila mtu alikuwa. So I said okay. So then I asked them, what makes you say so? Na kwa nini nauliza nini wote hivi hamjaona ule mwenye majina yote tatu imetajwa. Then my second one daughter said, you know mom, you are funny. One time you love somebody, another time you don't like her, another time you like this, another time, you know why? Nimekuambia I love you my daughter, you have done so well. Next time you do something bad, I reprimand you and I tell you whichever words I want to tell you. So at the end of the day, wanachanganyikiwa, right? So I told them the bottom line is what? Do the right thing. If you want to win my love, do the right thing. So this competition in the family inaendelea hata kwa kizazi kinakuja. And I'm sure you've seen there are some families where siblings are not talking to each other. As when we were growing up, mimi nikiangalia wazazi wangu, I can't tell. There is someone, sometimes I joke, nawaambia, I am the favorite of my dad. Na mwingine asema, ye ndio favorite. Because as we were growing up, mama yangu hakutuonyesha. Actually, we are seven of us. And we are all loved equally. Hakutuonyesha kuwa so and so. In fact, hata ule mwenye tulidhani ndio hakupenda zaidi. Because hako less privileged. Siku hizi ndiye, anachukua kwa ule hako, anamurushia. Anataka kubalance the equation. So, let us connect with our children. Another way of connecting with our children is asking them. I came with some cards here. I do this a lot with my children. And these ones, they help me discover most things about them. Nilinunua hizi cards. Nikawauliza, I want to read one of the questions. What scares you most? What is the best book you've ever read? What is your favorite meal that mom cooks? Mwingine atauliza yeye asema mama anasema it is the household who cooks. When you make a mistake, are you able to repair things so that you end up feeling okay? Do you want to have some kids in future? Kuna wengine ni kama siku janayo. Is the discipline in our family fair? You know. So, if I want to bond with them, nachukua hizo cards, I put them in my pocket. I tell them, let's take a walk. Maybe in the evening. Tunatembea as we nachomoa one card. There is a time I asked them, nikawauliza. That was some years back. Do you think you can tell me anything? What was it? Do you think you can tell me anything? No! Hey, I was taken aback. I was like, hey, I thought I was your best friend. I thought I'm here for you.